Hey, good morning, students. I hope you are fit, fine, taking good care of yourself. I am your English teacher, Archana Singh, welcoming you all to the English class. So, without wasting any time, we will discuss the previous chapter, that was chapter 5, Little Pussy, and AR sound words we have discussed in our previous class, isn't it? So, today we will do chapter 6, A Spark in a Dark. We will learn the AR sound words in the chapters also. Okay, so it's a quite very interesting thing that we are every day we are learning new sound words in the different chapters, isn't it? And we are also gaining the knowledge about the sound words, right? So without wasting any time, let's go ahead for the chapter and find out how many SH sound words are there in the AR sound words are there in the chapter, isn't it? Let's go and start. So let's start. The chapter name is Spark in the Dark. Previously we have done AR sound words. So today we will also try to find out how many AR sounds are there in the chapter, and we will try to understand the chapter. Okay. So first, the new words are O-L-N-E, alone, D-E-A-D, dead, G-E-M, gem, A-W-A-Y, away, N-E-A-R, near, D-R-O-P-S, drops. Okay. Far away, near the park, see, A-R sound words, there is a big house. A smart girl, see, A-R-T, a smart girl lives in that house. Her name is Sarika. Okay, one night Sarika is alone in the house. It is very dark. There is not even one star in the sky, right? Sarika is sitting in the park. Her mom and dad have gone to a party. See how many AR sound words I am underlining. So you must follow this all. She hears a hiss in the dark. It was a big black snake with a mark on its head. Sarika starts calling for help. Some men passing that way stop the car and kill the snake. The dead snake is left in the dark park. After some time, an owl is flying by. It is a gem in its beak. Okay. What happened then? It sees the snake. The owl drops the gem and takes the snake in its beak and flies away. Sarika sees a spark in the dark. She goes near the spark. She finds the gem. She picks it up. It has a spark. Okay. When her mom and dad came back, she shows them the gem. Mom and dad know that it is the queen's gem. In the morning, they take the gem to the queen. The queen is very happy. She gives a big toy shark to Sarika. Sarika is also happy. She plays with the shark. Okay. So, what is the chapter name? The chapter name is Spark in the Dark. Okay. So, what does the first paragraph means? Means, there was a park. Okay, near that park there was a big house. A smart girl lives in that house. That smart girl name was Sarika. One night Sarika is alone in the house. It is very dark. What happened? One night she was alone in the house and it was very dark. There was not even one star in the sky. We have all seen stars in the sky at night. On that day the stars were not twinkling in the sky. Sarika is sitting in the park. What happened? She was alone. That's why she was sitting in the park. Her mom and dad has gone to a party. She hears a hiss in the dark. While sitting in the park, what voice she heard? A hiss sound. We all know hiss sound is of a snake. It is a big black snake with a mark on its head. What did she see? It was a big black snake with a mark on its head. Sarika starts calling for help. Sarika was panicked and she starts calling for help. Some men passing that way stopped the car and killed the snake. Some people heard the voice of Sarika, came there and killed that snake. That dead snake is left in the dark park. The dead snake is in the dark park. After some time, an owl is flying by. It has a gem in its beak. After a while, what did Sarika see? An owl was flying by. It has a gem in its beak. What was sparking? The owl has a gem in his beak. Okay. Next. It seems that the snake. It sees the snake. The owl sees the snake. The owl drops the gem and takes the snake in its beak and flies away. What did the owl do? It drops the gem and takes the snake in its beak and flies away. Sarika sees a spark in the dark. She goes near the spark. What happened? After some time, Sarika was again surprised that there was a spark coming in the dark. She goes near the spark. What was the spark? The spark was coming out from that gem, isn't it? She finds the gem. She picks it up. It has a spark. As I said, the spark was coming out from the gem. When her mom and dad came back, she shows them the gem. When her mom and dad came back, she shows the gem to them. Mom and dad know that it is the queen's gem. Mom and dad said that it's a queen's gem. In the morning, they take the gem to the queen. In the morning, they took that gem to the queen. The queen is very happy. She gives a big toy shark to Sarika. What happened? The gem belongs to that queen. Her parents returned the gem to the queen. In that, the queen was very happy. And in return, she gave a big toy shark to Sarika. Sarika was also happy and she plays with that shark. By this, Sarika was also happy and she was playing with that shark. Okay. I hope you people have understood the chapter and AR sound words. We have found so many AR sound words, right? We have found so many AR sound words. You can see, I have also underlined the AR sound words as well as non-AR sound words. Those which are hard, I hope that you people will be writing in your copy and learning the spellings. Okay, so I hope I have explained it properly. If any issues, you are most welcome. You can ask me. Okay, so I'll end my class today here. Okay, and do write down the new words and AR sound words in your copy. Okay, so next we will proceed for question answers in our next class. Okay, so bye for now. Take care. Have a nice day. Stay fit, stay healthy, obey your parents and teachers, and do your work on time. Bye students, take care all of you. Bye.